Hi, I'm Edward, and I'm the owner of Edward's Violin Studio. It's located in Morristown, New Jersey, and we offer private lessons and group classes, and also recitals and performances, and we also do an annual summer camp. I've been playing violin for about 30 years. I started when I was in fifth grade, and you had to pick an instrument from school. My parents were really surprised. And then I took some Suzuki lessons, which really helps young players get started on violin. And then my teacher moved, so I went traditional. And I developed a lot of problems playing, and I had to stop. And then I came back to it as an adult. And then later, re-entered by accident, somebody asked me, hey, I need you to fill in. They knew I played violin and I got some students, but I can't be there. So I said, sure. And I said, I really love this. Somebody else told me, you know, you should try getting some Suzuki training. And so I did, and that changed my life. That's when I decided to start my own studio. And the reason that I started it was because I wanted to offer to more people the Suzuki method. And so I teach in my private lessons the Suzuki philosophy, which is a way of learning violin step by step that's age appropriate, that you can start as a three-year-old or do as an adult. When we take violin lessons, it's about allowing the bow to move. It's about allowing the music to happen. It's about discipline and practice, but the reason for that is so that we say what's in our heart with music. In the Suzuki philosophy, we want to have a sense that you are coming to this from a good heart. And Dr. Suzuki thought that you couldn't become a better musician unless you became a better person. So we want to build that character and that authenticity in the children. One of the things that parents notice is that their students are able to express themselves more and find that place. Edward's Violin Studio has been going about 6 years, and this is actually a second career for me, and it's the best thing I've ever done professionally. I just love being around the kids, and I love seeing them grow and improve. I have over 50 students in 3 different programs, and we give every child attention and care. We want to get that feeling of spirit going, passing forth between all the players, and then eventually meeting the wider community.